Hi, I'm Alicia, and I am super excited because I just got my Florida concealed carry permit. Yay! Okay, so that means if I want to go out walking or running at night or anything like that, which I tend to prefer to do it at night in Florida because it's 100 degrees during the day in the summertime. So I can carry a weapon with me now for my own protection, which is a good thing. So to that end, I have been looking at some holsters, and I am very grateful to the people at Wings Wind because they gave me a discount to try their holster out and let you know what I think about it. While I'm grateful to them for the discount, I hate to say it, I'm not a fan of the holster, and I wanted to show you why because I'm currently wearing it right now. So it's a belly band holster, and it is adjustable so that you can carry it on this side, or you can rotate it, carry it on this side, or you can carry it in the back. Now I prefer to carry it like this, I'm right-handed. So one thing you'll notice is it also has a section for your cell phone. But if you're carrying like this, it's blocking your cell phone. Not only that, in the state of Florida and in many other states, concealed carry means concealed carry. So to get to my cell phone, I have to pull this up and reveal the gun to pull the cell phone out. That's no longer concealed carry. Florida won't let you do that, okay? So I don't like that. Another thing is, as you'll notice, is that the Velcro here, it is sagging. And anytime I use the bathroom, I have to take this whole thing off to pull my pants up and down. You're supposed to be able to wear this in the waistband or out of the waistband. This is what you call out of the waistband carry. Another thing I don't like is anytime I move like that, it rides up. And watch what happens when I try to pull the gun out of the holster. See, the whole holster is coming up. It makes it very difficult to pull it out and put it back in after you're done. You have to be extra careful because that neat little elastic there. And this right here is not as strong as I like. The Velcro isn't. If you're really looking for a good holster, my husband recommends these. It's by Alien Gear. It's got the cute little alien thing on it. And it just snaps onto your pants or your belt. And it's easier to get the gun in and out. It is molded to fit your gun, or at least this one is, and this one's molded to fit this Taurus. So if I can get this one out, and it just slides directly in there just like that. This one's the Alien Gear. This is the one I recommend, and this is the one that I don't recommend. Thanks. Have an awesome day. Bye.